Tragic that this kind of junk is passing for art these days.
Are we in Texas or are we somewhere else?